Hi, so in this tutorial I'll be taking us through how to install the new Aspire app, that is the Aspire Executive Institute app, on our laptops. Okay, so the procedure you follow just takes you through the process of installing the app onto your laptop. So first of all, we need to download an emulator, and there are so many emulators, but our recommended emulator is BlueStacks. So we open a browser, go to google.com, and then you search for BlueStacks. So BlueStacks, the first one, okay, that comes with BlueStacks Company Limited. You look at BlueStacks, you just click on BlueStacks. So it brings us to the BlueStacks page. You can download BlueStacks 5. Or if you have a high performing PC, then you can do BlueStacks 10, but BlueStacks 5 should be just fine. So let's download BlueStacks. The latest version is version 10. We can download that as well. So BlueStacks 5 install now. It downloads the file for the installation. So depending on the speed of your internet and then the speed of your machine, this download should take between 1 to 2 minutes to download. So I'll fast forward this video until my download is done and installed. Then we continue the process of installing the Aspire Executive Consult app onto our PCs. All right, so once BlueStacks finishes installation, it opens up BlueStacks. So you notice it says starting BlueStacks, please wait. So this means that our installation, our download and installation is complete. So it opens it up. All right, so now that BlueStacks is open, we can expand it to cover our screen. Now BlueStacks, as we said, is an emulator. An emulator because it's simulating an Android environment on your Windows PC, where you can use any Android app on Windows. And since our app is compatible with Android, you can leverage this to actually install our app on your Windows machine. So you notice that just as on every Android app, there is Play Store. So first of all, you open Play Store. You log into Play Store with your credentials, just like you log in into a brand new Android device you have just purchased. You have to log in into Play Store with your Gmail credentials to be able to use the Play Store. So I'm going to log in into Play Store and then we take it from there. Okay, so now we have successfully logged into Google Play Store on our Windows machine using the BlueStacks application. So this is our Play Store. What do? We first, so in the search, you type Aspire Executive Institute. Okay. Now, once I look for that, I see the app, Aspire Executive Institute, and I click install. So just like I'll do on my phone, I just wait for this to install. It's a small app, 33 megabytes. It shouldn't take time to install. Now, the installation is done. So we can click open to open the app. Or if we close BlueStacks here, we would notice that the Aspire Executive Consult app is right here on our desktop, which means that anytime on our desktop, we can just double click Aspire Executive Consult, and this will automatically open BlueStacks and then open the app. So Aspire Executive Institute Education Development, it will open the app directly from your PC. So this is how you install the Aspire Executive Institute app onto your laptop. Now, in the next video, I'm going to take us through how to create an account in the app if this is your first time using it, and then how to access the resources within the app. Thank you.